These photos show U.S. Navy boats recovering the remnants of the suspected Chinese spy balloon from the Atlantic Ocean. Government officials said the balloon was 200 feet tall and carrying thousands of pounds of equipment before it was shot down by an F-22.